gon' make me need bail, you know that. Car tripping with your friend, you ain't even have me lying on you.
Should you fill your Stardew Valley farm cave with mushrooms or fruit bats? Fruit bats every day have a chance to produce a forage at a 20% chance, or one of the 9 fruits each at a 3.6% chance. How often things are left in your cave is somewhat complicated, but it basically pans out to be 1 fruit a day. Mushrooms, on the other hand, will produce 6 mushrooms every 2 days. They can produce all 5 different mushroom types, but most commonly they're just gonna give you the standard common mushroom. So which one do I prefer? The fruits are great for completing the community center early, and they also make great gifts to the villagers around Pelican Town. The mushrooms, on the other hand, are a great renewable source of energy in the early game, and the late game can be crafted into some really cool items like life elixirs. However, I always pick mushrooms. Using the mushroom cave, you're gonna get an abundance of common mushrooms, which are gonna make a great energy source, and since the mushrooms can only ever be normal quality from the cave, they'll always be in one inventory slot, as opposed to the fruits, which can vary in quality. Also, the mushroom cave looks a lot cleaner, and it's a lot more fun to decorate.
Stop finding seaweed.
Hi, you too, huh?
Yeah, you too?
Yeah. Hey, you too, huh?
I got the party food.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Yeah.
I know it'll go great with that.
The Cheetos on the wall.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Oh, yeah. The potato juice.
Pour some of that on this bad boy.
Wait a minute.
I got the jams.
Wait a minute.
Don't worry about it.
Hold on now.
Smooth jazz.
Wait a minute. Smooth jazz. Get out of my bed! As soon as I heard Cheetos on the wall, I knew.
You want some pancake?
Get out of my bed!
Wash it down with some potato juice.
I've come for your pickle.
Why you should upgrade your Traskin in Stardew. The more you upgrade, the more gold you get back from stuff you throw away. Useful in the Skull Cavern when you get worse weapons.
Please.
I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I forget everything. Whoa, whoa, mamma mia. Fuck, here I go again.
I'm discovering this game for the first time again. Oh, that's a man. I won't tell you about my thoughts, but it's a fisherman's secret. Keep your secrets. Sir! And you just know he's good with his hands, you know?
Is there any reason to actually shop at Jojomart? If you plan on completing the community center and passing on the Jojo membership, there's little reason to ever actually go inside Jojomart. Jojomart sells all the same seeds and products as Pierre, except Jojo has them marked up at higher prices. Well, except sunflower seeds. For some reason, sunflower seeds, which are usually sold for 200 G at Pierre's, only cost 125 G at Jojomart. So if you're a Haley stan, or you're just looking to grow some sunflowers this summer, you might save some money by heading over to Jojomart.
These are my assumptions about you based on who you married in Stardew Valley. You watched a lot of anime in high school. Probably got made fun of for it.
How's therapy going? Is it good?
You have a mega savior complex and you want to help everybody, but you just can't. You value good books and mutual respect.
Hi, just checking back in. How is that therapy going? Again.
Bro, this game is so damn peaceful, bro. You can do farming too. What the fuck? What the fuck? This game is so damn peaceful, bro. You can do farming too. What the fuck? What the fuck?
We see construction at our house, and Kanye refuses to get his new white 350s dirty in the dirt. So,
ain't gonna happen.
Rated motherfucking PG shit. This shit rated porn. Let's get it.
Let's go. shut the hell up, bitch. Go kill yourself. Go sit in the middle of the road and let a car run over you.
I don't play World of Warcraft.
Butters, you said you're on your computer all the time.
Yeah, but I'm playing Hello Kitty Island Adventure.
I just had a wonderful conversation with a friend.
No! No! Son of a fuck!
I like you. Have a cupcake. I like you. Have a cupcake. I like you. Have a cupcake.
For a little bit. Yo! You can fish in the fountain. Let's see if anything bites. Some things never change. You can fish in the fountain, dude. Guys, why would you fish in the? Why would you fish in this? Oh man, I really wish I had one extra wood and I chopped down every tree in Stardew Valley. Guess I'll go fish in the fountain. Guys, I want there to be like a secret, like final boss that comes up. I want there to be like a shark or something in here, or maybe like a money pouch with like a million gold. What is this? It's a decorative trash can. Oh my god, dude. I've never been so happy about trash.
If I tell you guys something, do you promise not to tell anyone else? The first thing I do when I wake up in the morning is run straight to my altar, where I stand and pray for the downfall of this bastard.
Yeah! What you know about rolling down in the deep end? I have depression.
How fast can I go? What happens if I go 5 times as fast? Oh my god! Alright. That answers that.
Is there no way we can get rid of him?
Not without cause, Michael.
I have cause. It is because I hate him.
Oh. Hey, you're the new farmer that just moved in, right? Hi, I'm Harvey. Truffle oil? I love truffle oil. How'd you know?
I know everything about you.
Sweet talking Sam gives rare items. Pelican children. Really heavy Sebi. Penny as Alex from Minecraft. Linus is a potato from Minecraft. An older, depressed-looking Shane. Why is my cat a Linus? People see.
Well, look who
I was wondering why my boyfriend was so excited for fall. Now I know.
Meet Sucky Sucky now, Mommy.
Mommy's milk.
Yuma first didn't tell me this manifesting shit actually worked. I live in Stardew Valley now.
Video game decision that was supposed to be super difficult but was actually really easy.
Hello, and welcome to Stardew Valley. There are 12 unique villagers for you to romance, each with a different personality. How will you decide?
Yeah.
Maybe you'll choose Penny, the kind-hearted school teacher who just wants to break out from her mom's shadow.
No, it's Leah.
Are you sure? There are so many options.
Am I sure I want to romance the canonically queer woman who lives in the woods and likes foraging and art?
Yeah, that makes sense. She likes goat cheese. Good luck.
Selling everything I produced all year on my year 6 Stardew farm.
Life was more like Stardew Valley? It is I, the Queen of Sauce, here to teach you how to cook just like your favorite Stardew Valley characters. Follow along as we make every recipe from the game. So delicious and beginner friendly.
When the imposter eats sauce! Bum, 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 bum.
It's a little bit funny.
So what?
So what?
Yes, so what if he's the devil, Rick? At least the devil has a job. At least he's active in the community. What do? You eat our food and make gadgets. Bye-bye.
And then I saw her face. I'm a believer.
Won't you take me to Funky Town?
I'm on the top of the world. Down on creation,
live and let die.
Now you're an all-star, get your game on, go play.
Peppers and Dunkin', y'all.
Upside, inside out, living la vida loca.
I'm on my way from mentally to happiness to be.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Out to play ball so we could ruin them. Mama said that it was okay. Mama said that it was fine.
It's Sunday. I should swing by the saloon later and see what Alex has been up to. Yeah, where has he been? Let's go find out. Fucking bitch.
Why are you married to him?
You realize by marrying that man, you are stopping him from achieving his dream as a professional football player.
His dream is me now. Yeah.
He's never home.
It said go to the saloon to see what he's up to. I forgot. I gave him $5,000 like a week ago and he still has not come back home.
You do that.
You just took my money and ran.
I gave my spouse $5,000 and I just haven't seen him anywhere.
He just left, bro. I don't know why he'd leave.
Truly is a trash relationship.
How did it ever get so wrong? Crying in the stall of a washroom floor.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Dance with me in my backyard, boy.
Looking super fine in your corduroy.
Who's that Pokemon?
It's Pikachu!
It's Clefairy!
Fuck!
You don't need a friend. Boy, you're the man.
Wow.
This game is so damn peaceful, bro. You can do farming too. What the fuck? What the fuck?